coming in against the top competitor in Haley Crooks. What did it take to get you ready for tonight?
Wow, 2.5 months training camp. I've been training since 09. Lots of sparring, grappling, running, dedication, mental, physical time.
Did you come in looking for a knockout, or did you want to get some more work in before the fight was over?
I was actually looking for my first knockout.
Congratulations, you got it. Anybody you want to thank for helping you get here?